Chinese Crested is the ugliest dog breed. True. First, we have to make it clear that this isn't our conclusion, but is based on standards used by different dog beauty contests. Since the beginning of the world's ugliest dog contest in the 1970s, the winner has either been a purebred or part Chinese crested at least 22 times, taking home the title of world's ugliest breed, mostly because of his hairless body and facial hair.